Hey YouTube viewers, today I am presenting the new HTC Desire 200 smartphone, built around a 3.5 LCD display of 320 by 480 pixels red. The HTC Desire 200 packs a Qualcomm Snapdragon S1 chipset with single core 1 GHz CPU and 512 MB of RAM. The internal memory is just 4 GB, but thankfully it is expandable via the onboard microSD card slot. Desire 200 has a 5F2.8 fixed focus camera with 34mm lens that supports VGA video. The battery has a capacity of 1230 mAh and is user removable. According to HTC, it'll be able to provide you with 7 hours and 30 minutes of 3G talk time and 812 standby. Connectivity options include Wi-Fi 802.11bg, Bluetooth 4.0, microSD and GPS.